Hi guys, so lately I haven't been making any videos or been going out skating or scootering or anything like that because I have a cold. And what do you do when you have a cold? You do absolutely nothing. And that's basically what I've been doing. I've just been sitting around watching TV for the last week or so. So I thought I might as well get off my butt on TV and get on my butt on a chair and start to draw. So I asked some people on Facebook what I should draw because I really couldn't think of anything at all. And Mr. Skatingham replied, checking out he's really sick at skating. And he commented and he said I should draw on Nigel Houston. So I did, but because still got a cold and didn't need other things to draw, one would do me. So just comment below and there'll be a link below to my Facebook homepage. So you can comment either one, I don't mind which one to comment. But anyway, here it is. Here's what I drew, and I'm gonna stop talking.
Down with the trumpets. Let's get 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 down with the trumpets.